Have you ever wondered why Lincoln wasn't pied in the face like the rest of the presidents on Mount Rushmore in Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs? He was pied in the back of the head, which is exactly how he was assassinated in 1865.